in the 83rd minute. Bastia's substitutes combined again as Wabi Kazri's corner was headed in by Toifilou MAOULIDA for the 67th goal of a top-flight career that started some 15 years ago at Montpellier.